Hello everybody, I'm Martina Di Francesco, a postdoc from Paolo De Guzzi Lab, and today I will present my work entitled Polymeric Square Microplates for Local and Continued Release of a Selective Antagonist of the Chemokine Receptor 2 in the Post-Traumatic Osteoarthritis Model. Osteoarthritis is a chronic inflammatory disease that affects the entire joint, especially in the elderly population, but in the form of post-traumatic osteoarthritis can also affect young people. Nowadays, there is no treatment that can arrest, prevent, or even restrain this disease, and the only drug available acts on the management of symptoms. For this reason, we decide to develop a drug delivery system for the local treatment of osteoarthritis in order to have a continuous sustained release of the drug directly in the target site. As a drug model, we choose a selective antagonist of chemokine CCL2 because it was reported that this chemokine is involved in the progression of the disease. The drug selected is RS504393 that normally is administered orally because he has some solubility problem. We perform this study in collaboration with a group of professors Lara Longobardi from University of North Carolina. We were able to load the drug inside our particle. We physical chemical characterize our particle, obtaining a sustained release of the drug up to 15 days. Then we move to evaluate the therapeutic efficacy of this drug in osteoarthritis mouse model obtained by the stabilization of medial meniscus. In particular, we intra-articular injected this particle and we studied the therapeutic efficacy at the early and late stage of the disease. As you can see from the results, the particle-loaded drug show a statistical significant difference compared to the control at both stages of the disease, protecting the articular surface and reducing deformation and the maturation of osteophyte above stage. So we can conclude that this system could represent a good strategy for the local treatment of the disease. I would like to thank all people that work with me in this project, in particular my supervisor, Professor Paolo De Cuzzi, and thank you for your attention.